What's the deal, y'all? It's your boy T-Weezy, man. If y'all seen my last Starfield video, y'all seen that I'm doing a giveaway, y'all. Yes, I'm doing a giveaway when I hit 1,000 subscribers, y'all. We pretty close, y'all. I'm gonna be buying somebody a game, maybe Starfield, maybe Spider-Man. Whatever game is new around the time I hit 1,000 subs or whatever game y'all prefer, if y'all prefer points or whatever. I'm gonna change up the rules a little bit. First, I was gonna say three words throughout my videos and y'all gotta tell me what those words was, but nah, I'm gonna just make it a little bit easier. All you gotta do is subscribe and comment. Whether you like a Starfield, what games you playing right now, how's your day going, whatever you wanna comment. I'll be choosing just one random person out the comments. You don't gotta be the three words that I say. I'm gonna change it now, make it a little bit easier. All you gotta do is comment and subscribe. Like the video, share the video. Let's get right into it.
Take everything you need.
I too many of them. So many people.
That's the price of command, Torres. Every decision leads to blood. You can drive yourself crazy with counterfactuals. Focus on the good you did. We did, here. Some things you never get over.
Ortez's safe because of you. Both of you. I almost want to write back to the Freestar and ask them to give you a medal.
Now, wouldn't that be the damnedest thing? I could put it on right next to my meritorious star. It'd save me a court-martial if you just give me your thanks. Might be you want your medal, though. Looks like we have ourselves an old-fashioned mercenary.
I'm not sure if I would have done all this if the roles were reversed, Myung. But I will never forget you.
You're young, and you've got a future ahead of you. A bit of advice. I've been passed up for promotion more times than I can count because I've always stuck by my principles. There's a million ways the bastards in command will ask you to compromise. Little ways, big ways. Don't. It may hurt your career, but I look back with pride at my service. Especially today. You see?
I sincerely hope I never see you across the lines on the battlefield, Captain.
If you do, Lieutenant, I will do my duty.
Not if I do my duty first.
Soldiers! It's time to get out of the Freestar's hair. Crew accounted for. We are ready to depart.